Somebody asked me about, well, you know, you changed the whole business when you and Kev jumped in WWE. Oh my God, you changed everything, you know, guy. I see, yeah, a lot of good things happen. Guys got guaranteed money, this happened. Days off was a huge. I don't care about the money. Can I have a few days off?
Days off are nice.
You know, what good's the money if you can't spend it? But I said, having struggled with personal demons for a long, long time, I think looking back, if I'd have continued to work here the whole time, I think somebody would have came to me talking about the family vibe feel. Because right. Somebody would have said, hey, Scott, man, come here, slow down. Or else they would have, you know, they would have come to me. I just think that would have happened.
Oh, like around here, you have to or whatever.
I always wonder if we never left.
Yeah, I always think about that.
Yeah, the butterfly effect.
Actually, you know that famous picture of us in the back of the bus?
Yeah.
On the European tour, and it's our last tour. We're done. We didn't get hurt. We're leaving. And so now I look back, it's like, wow, that's the top talent that went on to be in both companies.
That was
and were successful.
That was basically the top 10 guys.
We split, and both companies thrived.
Yeah.
So it was like, holy cow. When we were all together, I don't think everybody got a chance to shine. There's only so much TV time, there's only so many belts, so maybe splitting up ended up being better for everybody. Because Click still ruled wrestling. It was Click South, Click North.
Yeah.
Right.
It was the plan all along.
Yeah.